Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Relix, and today we are going to continue our bro versus bro competition with Halo 2's Gravemind. If you guys are familiar with the mission, as we should all be by now, it's one of the hardest missions in the game, specifically because of the amount of Covenant we have to face throughout the entire thing. The only upside is that the Covenant is in a civil war right now between the Elites and the Brutes, and obviously Jackals, Grunts, and Hunters, and Drones all in between, right? A couple Jackal Snipers, not too many, so that won't be as big of an issue, but they can just like that, they kill you just like that, right? So you never know. And then, you gotta know what weapons to take, and yeah, unfortunately, after watching my brother live, he didn't do so well, so unfortunately, I have the upper hand in that department. Again, usually I win Halos 1 and 2, so it's kind of a no-brainer, I will do good. Real quick, my brother did not watch the cutscene, this whole cutscene. I am actually going to watch it and then skip it for you guys, so be right back in a few seconds. Alright, so we're back. Cutscene's starting to come to an end. The reason why I'm watching this whole cutscene is because I believe that if you skip it, you are doomed to die. You will die as soon as you press the A button and skip the cutscene. However, by watching the whole cutscene, you have a higher chance of survival. Not 100% accurately proven, but that's what I believe, and that's how I'm going with it. So, as we will see, we will about to find out if that is true or not. I don't remember if I did that last year or not. I think I just skipped in and died, but yeah, we'll see. Alright, here we go. Gravemind. Okay, so I let myself get hit, but I wouldn't have died, that's for sure.
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
Bother shooting him. I need to save my needlers. Alright, where'd he go? Alright. Now that he's dead, go over here and hide.
I
want to be on this side. Alright, so now it's a patience game. I missed the group. It's okay. That's why we have these. There we go. Both of them are dead. We can use the plasma rifle to finish these guys off. So I don't have grenades, so I do need to use this. That carbine brute is going to be an issue since he's so far away. See how, oh my god, see how fast he killed me? Took two shots, that's it, and you're dead. Alright, so that being said, I actually need the plasma rifle then. I need to kill some of these grunts. Ouch. As you can see, the brute is very killer. That's why we need to kill those grunts first. I didn't get him. So this next one has to be for sure a kill. Alright. Now we can grab his carbine.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Oh shit. Ow. Let's take my time. Oh, I missed the last shot. So. Yeah, you can't miss your shots either. You're just gonna fucking die every time. One second.
Captain, it's got a brute shot.
Sorry for that delay. Alright. So I don't wanna waste too much my ammo here. Let's see if I can kill one using the brute plasma rifles. Unfortunately, all the neither ammo is in the middle. I got him. So that's good. So I hate the carbine. It's very inaccurate. It's hard to get your shots on the head. There's those guys up there too. If I could grab this neither, that'd be great. Oh, that was close as hell. We got it. Alright, that takes care of the grunt. That guy's still upstairs. There's still a berserk brute down here. Oh good, he came down. That was close. Ah, shit, it's empty. It has no helmet. But, again, their accuracy is pretty intense. And the carbine is inaccurate as hell, so... Gotta be careful. I'm actually a little confused why the other brute didn't go berserk considering his buddy had died. Oh, there's two, that's why. Or three, I should say. Right, those different ones, right? I guess not. This guy just didn't want to go berserk. How strange. Alright, that should be it.
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door.
That's strange. He should have went berserk. I don't know why he didn't, but it's alright.
That prophet, truth, he has the index.
Alright. Not the best start whatsoever. That's probably actually one of my worst starts I've ever done.
It'll be easy.
And as far as the record book is concerned, but take what we got. So again, it's just a patient game. You get hit, wait for your shields to recover before moving out. I don't want to rush too hard. He clearly missed, but he killed me. Alright. Clearly missed. We saw him go off my screen, right? So that's a little upsetting, because that clearly missed. RNG changed to a white grunt. But yeah, that punch clearly missed me. I don't know how that hit me. Now the turret's on the other side as well. I got a bro on the brutes this time. So this makes it that much easier. There we go.
Right this way.
We don't need this anymore. That was actually a perfect throw. Just the brutes didn't spawn right away, which sucks. Alright, that last one has lost his helmet. There we go. Alright. So if I want to get a decent score, I gotta pick up the pace a little bit here, because I'm a little behind considering my deaths. So, better hurry.
Lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift.
Gotta wait for the jackal sniper to pass by first, and then we'll kill him. Once we kill him, then we can go down. Just like so. Take the beam rifle. Alright. So I'm a little rusty, I won't lie. My aim's quite a bit off today.
Slay the demon on sight.
Keeping up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Of course I missed twice. My goodness. Yeah, my aim is totally off today. My goodness. It's so bad.
Signals are originating somewhere below your position.
I hate jackals so much. You guys know that. Jackals are my bane. Woo, look at that throw. Shit, that was a moving body. Alright.
There's another.
Not too bad, not too bad. There's someone behind me. I hate jackals, man. Ruin everything. Alright, there we go. Getting my shots on there. Last shot. Okay.
Up there.
I believe there should be a jackal somewhere. There he is. That should be it. New beam rifle over here if we need it. Otherwise, we're heading down.
Here, Chief. Jump.
All right, this is it. RNG. Little RNG. See if the enemies are alerted to my presence when we go down. If they are, that's not going to be good.
I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Down here. And we can kite here. And right here we could take out the Covenant. Whether it's above or below. Spawning right on top of me. Some bad RNG right there, I won't lie. Bad RNG. Get out of my face, jackals. That's why I hate jackals. Look at them. Takes so much hits. So many hits. Alright. Should be good for now. And that's why we take a beam rifle. Makes things a lot easier. Alright, so I'm not really going to care about Marines. If they die, they die, honestly.
Listen up, Marines. Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him.
We need to go up next. I believe it's bottom floor.
One more group of Marines, Ego,
come to the lower level. More guards.
Look at these guys spawning right on top of us, huh? My Marines are shooting me. Yeah, Marines are kind of useless. The RNG spawning though, I mean, they spawn right behind me. I have no time to get more ammo, to rest. So I was caught off a little off guard. Unfortunately, there's no ammo around here. I gotta go back to the top floor or something. Let's head down, Marine. Oh, it's carbine right here. Sweet. The other one should have been berserk. Yep. Perfect. Thank you. No plasma grenades. All right, that's unfortunate. Let's keep moving out. We want to leave as soon as possible.
Good work.
We want to cut off those guys at the top.
Hello. Oh. The central grab lift.
So these guys are on the second floor. I have no grenades for this. They might just die. Yeah, they're dying. I don't know why that is. It's a glitch. But not all of them died. Okay, so fucking Jackal took way more shots than he was supposed to. So I died because of that. That's a little infuriating because he should have died easy, but he didn't. So let's head up. So now I know. I want to get there as soon as possible and kill those jackals. I thought there was a brute here, that's why I was a little too cautious. Yeah, I want to kill the brutes just like this. Because that stupid jackal, I didn't do that. It also doesn't help that I have no grenades.
Lift is clear. Step on in.
All right, Marines, you coming or what? Let's go. I like to let them go first. That way, they could make sure you'll have them. And we did lose one, so there is five total, but we lost one, so four now. A little frustrating. Won't lie. A little frustrating there.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure.
That's right.
Oh, and this.
That they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Idiot! Why don't you turn down the sub?
War Jones. Usually, only one group of Jones comes through, but this time we got two. Quite interesting.
Got another hostile.
Take that for now. Stronger carbine here.
Hey, knock yourself out, Jim.
There you go. Thank you. Thank you, Marine. That helps a lot. And the drones spawn before they're supposed to, by the way. So that's stupid as shit. I'm a little perturbed by that. They were not supposed to spawn until I go through that door. But they spawned anyways. Alright. That's annoying. I won't lie. Alright, you guys killed one of my own guys. Why'd you do that? Alright, well I don't need the carbine now. Yes. Yeah, see, until I open that door myself, they're not supposed to come through. See how fast they came through this time? Because I purposely opened the door. Don't know why they did that the other time.
Have failed to protect the prophets. And in so doing,
so that's a little annoying. Honestly, it's like the game just wanted to give me a death for free. Honestly, a little annoying.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby.
I hate that the game's not giving me many plasma grenades. Like, I'm getting none. Look at this. We're killing everybody by gunshot, and I'm not getting any grenades. It's very annoying. So that takes care of one. We need some grenades though. Or I can just accurately shoot him. That works too.
It's my blessing the brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
We got plenty of jackal snipers here as well.
Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from inside.
There's one more to our left. Not sure if I'm going to be able to get him before he gets me. I did not stick the elite, so he's going to charge us. Got him. Alright, let's see if I can get this guy. Not him. Oh shit, he came out right when I was gonna go. That was scary. But we got him. We got him. So we're good. Alright, Marines, I need you to swap weapons. We equip them with beam rifles. Hello. The drone attack.
Pull a horse.
Yeah, that's the way.
There you go. What was that? Where did this guy come from?
Eyes open. Very mongrel.
Where did these guys come from? My god. I lost a marine because of that. Alright, should be close clear now, I guess. I lost a marine because of that. That sucks. That really sucks. Alright. Oh shit. I totally forgot about that guy.
Creatures of the Covenant.
It's going really bad. This is definitely not one of the best runs ever. This is one of the middle, maybe worst. It's kind of iffy. Oh shit! This brute came from the other side. Thanks, Marine. I couldn't get the headshot. He came from this side. He's not supposed to do that. I hear Elite. You're supposed to fight, buddy. Alright. Let's go over here. Still wasting too much time.
Got one.
Okay, guess I'll just kill him. You're dead too. Alright, let's hurry, hurry, hurry. We can catch the jetpack elites flying in. We hurry up to this side. Use our beam rifle to kill them. Oh, they're right in the middle. That's right, marksman sniper here. So we got Covenant up ahead. So we're gonna let them fight real quick. That way I do less work and less chance of dying. The brutes are stuck over there, what the hell? Hurry up, guys!
Come on, mate! I'm just a human!
Just my luck, these guys get stuck like this, huh? So it looks like I'm going to have to do it myself, huh? Yeah, the gravity is not working for them. I don't know why. So it looks like I gotta fight this all on my own. That's annoying. I wasted so much time. I could have just killed these guys myself. That's annoying as heck, man. I don't know what to do with that guy. Counselors gather on him. See the icon.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Is my ring gonna come? Doesn't look like it, huh?
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower.
My ring is right behind me, and oh, he's right here. Okay, perfect. Rip, get over here.
Saved your seat, Chief.
Brute keeps drawing my fire. Alright. We should be okay. There you go.
Sir, are you sure about this?
We should be fine. Yeah, we're good. Let's keep moving on. I'm glad the drones died, because apparently I don't have the weapons to fight them right now. Beam rifle is good. For instant kill, carbine's alright, but I don't have that much carbine, so if I didn't have enough, I wouldn't have been able to kill them all. Let me get another beam rifle here, actually. Wasted a couple seconds there. It's alright.
And it confirmed our wisdom. The great journey begins with
here. Look at these grunts running away from the battlefield.
Because
I need to kill the brutes.
What have we foretold that has not come to pass?
There we go. Perfect aim. Look at that. Beautiful. We can get more carbine here. Alright, not going too bad now. We're flowing nicely. We're flowing nicely. The mission itself is still taking much longer than I wanted to, but... you know, it's just the way it goes sometimes, right? It's probably going to end up being like a 45 minute run. My marine is still with me. That's actually kind of amazing, honestly. The fact that they're survived this long and the fact that they're with me. Oh, what a dodge. Just kill that guy. It's the only one I need to worry about. Oh, Jesus. Dang, he survived a grenade. It's incredible. Fear odds, huh? My marine died. I was just trying to kill him, but that works. One more. That should be it, so I should be able to head down. Got a new beam rifle. Got full carbine. Things are looking good now. My marine died, yes, but unfortunately there's no way I was going to be able to keep them all alive. What? That didn't kill him? Excuse me? How? Someone behind me. Ah! These grunts are just popping up out of nowhere! Going. Okay, we got some elites. Turn around. Come on. I know there's an elite on that side. There we go. Got him. Let's grab some more carb. Aw, the carbine container disappeared. Alright, so we'll just push forward, I guess.
Prepare yourself.
There's an elite behind me. Yeah. Now, one grunt. There we go. We're good there. Should be brutes spawning in this backside. Go. Perfect. And we got some beam rifle left, which is great.
We'll need to take a shortcut.
There'll be a couple jackal snipers here, so I just need to let them die.
For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Like that guy. I missed. Alright. As long as he's dead, that's what really matters. It looks like the brutes destroyed the elites. So I'm going to have to fight these guys all my own. Which is fine. So I can move up and grab this guy's beam rifle. Alright, get the checkpoint, move back. Couple drones. Just ignore them. Take out that guy. Just like that. Now I kill the drones. I get the score. Then all that's left is hunters, and we should be able to take them out no problem. Good. Alright, so let's move on ahead.
You might consider sitting this one out.
We'll take a moment to pause here. Let these guys fight it out. If I could kill that guy, actually. Yeah, there you go. As long as the Fear Rod guy dies, that's pretty good for us. Don't know if they got out of the elites. It doesn't look like they did. Oh yeah, there's still two left, actually. I shouldn't have helped. That's my bad. Yeah, see, now this guy's after me. So now I gotta kill that elite myself. Oh no, I missed. Horrible. Oh, more brute spawn. Nice. Alright, let's go try and kill that elite. This guy is moving erratically. I didn't like that. Alright. Oh, there's a hunter. Oh boy. I am absolutely shocked he chased me all the way out here without shooting me once. That's incredible. Alright, so I don't have any grenades, which sucks. But I have my beam rifle. That's all I need. There shouldn't be anyone left. So I should be able to just finish this mission now.
Picking up two more transponders.
Alright, so
it's the commander and Johnson.
I'm just gonna stay over here.
Closing on Truth's position.
The elites are gonna come through and then we'll shoot them down. Actually, I'm gonna back all the way up over here. Wow! How many shots did he get on me? Not many, right? Okay, that was shocking. I will admit, I did not expect that carbine elite to really shoot me that fast. Yeah. Where are you? Alright, just the special honor guard left. Alright.
This way, Chief.
What do we got? 40-minute run? Or over a 40-minute run? It's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. I could have did so much better, but
I'm getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad.
Oh well.
Let's get the index and find a way.
I don't even remember what my record is. I'm pretty sure my score now doesn't beat it. We're about to find out. What we got? Yeah, it didn't come close, but it beat my brother's all-time record, so that's something, I guess. Honestly, very disappointed in my performance. This is definitely not great at all. Seven deaths, my goodness. Definitely one of my not so great performances. I will not lie here. I definitely didn't have my perfect aim on today, like I usually do. It also doesn't help in some situations where the spawns were kind of different than what I'm used to, or how the enemies reacted. For example, like I said, here's my kills, by the way. The brutes in the middle of the mission, they got stuck on the grav lift, you know, going across the bridge. So for some reason, that's not supposed to happen. I don't know why that happened like that. So I had to kill the brutes, and then I had to kill the elites. I wasted a good amount of time doing that. I know time multiplier is not going to matter, but You know, it does waste time. Takes time off. It's time I'm just getting more frustrated. I'm stressing myself out. What else? When we came up the grav lift, I didn't stick the elites when they came through that door. The drones came through. That was a little weird that the drones came like that. Didn't expect that. Going inside, again, like I said, those drones that come through the hallway weren't supposed to come through that door until I get next to the door. I don't know why they came through while I was giving the Marines swapping our weapons. So that was a little messed up. I wasn't expecting that death. Beginning, obviously, I screwed up. I screwed up the beginning, that's for sure. So, yeah, I mean, how long was that beginning? Like 5 to 8 minutes? I don't remember. You know, it definitely felt long, and I should've did that much better. I'm being stupid and not taking care of the grunts first, trying to kill the brutes with the plasma rifle. But, you know what? In the end, it's all good. We did fine. We did fine. So, take what I got. Like I said, it beats my brother's all-time record, so it's not like it's the worst run ever. In fact, my score here beat my brother's this year by about 10k. So overall, still a great score. Again, I'm going to beat him in Halo 2, unless he dramatically beats me in the next three missions by like large margins. He will not win. So in fact, I don't even think, even if he did, I don't think it's going to be enough at all. But we'll see. We'll see. That's it for now. This is Gravemind. My goodness. What a stressful mission. But thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, if you enjoyed it, hit the like button. Comment down below what you guys thought. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Also, catch my brother's live streams for his perspective through his campaign. Link in my description. Next up is Uprising. And I've mentioned it before. High Charity. The mission after Uprising, it's a relatively short mission, so if I do great on Uprising, I will do High Charity as well. If I don't do great, then I'm going to tag High Charity into Great Journey, which is the final mission. Either way, one of them is going to get a double mission, so we'll see. Most likely, we'll do it after Uprising, just because Great Journey, I would like to, A, it's a longer mission, I think, and then B, I would like to discuss the final results with you guys. Yeah, you know, just to get that out there. But we'll see. We will see. But for now, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Have a great day, and I will see you guys for Uprising. Bye-bye.